Check it, yo. I swear to God that I'm a killer in this game. Assassinate the competition while I'm holding up the middle finger. I ain't no sucker, pull the trigger, you won't ever see me shiver. If you want, I'll fucking grab your hand and do it quicker. See, I ain't never been afraid of death. My only fear is that I'll never get to speak my thoughts before the breath. And my dots disconnect, my pot is locked, my rhymes finessed. I try to ease the stress, but water's rising to my neck. Now down, let's start this shit off with a bang. Talking with a pistol, homie speaking gun slang. And police coming back at it like a boomerang. So accustomed to the shanties, always fucking with a gang. When every headline is turning hypocritical, cause we're at the pinnacle of taking shit so literal. We walk the same earth, we breathe in all the chemicals. Yet all these communities are fucking up the visuals. Modernized, my own two countries on the verge of suicide. Living in this age of lies, we beat the code of do or die. And less than half the population see the evil in life. We get so caught up in their ties, they hear the martyrs cry.
So they cry.
They think that little shit is real pain. Don't you see the government's keeping us entertained? So we discriminate, spread hate, emotions galore. Staying blinded from the face of the continuous wars. It's your choice, if you prefer then go continue to whore yourself and begging for attention for your ego to soar. Or you can fight for the people to stop the evil before we get consumed by the devil and demons stand at our door. As Lucy's hour devouring more, I'm hearing them roar. We taking pride in our differences, demolish the core. You try to make yourself significant, establish your port. When we ain't never spoke a word, even a face I ignore. Goddamn, they hating on me when I speak my voice. I burn those plastic motherfuckers and they all rejoice. They backstabbing on my ass and always talking shit. But when they see the boy in person, they get on my dick. So I just get out there and heat it up. Bumping shit, I'm scheming up. Once I put my mind on the dream, then I will not leave it up. Elevate and see the cup, take a sip and ease it up. Put me on the microphone easily, I'ma rip it up. 6 a.m. in the morning, going to class again. That shit is boring, I'm soaring off to the track again. There ain't a need for the musical instrumentals when I play that shit prophetic from the central of my mental. Feel like a prophet, no Joey, stop it. You be pretentious and ruin all of the process. And not to mention, attention isn't the offset. It's when you realize you progress from your inner self with the help just improving your lyricism and flow. Enticing, inspiring the people you do not know. It feels like a week ago I was spitting without a vision. I was writing bars but wouldn't make the cut without precision. Had a mission that went lost and found, so now I'm back to winning. Redefine my way of living just to see my children glisten. A broken family was bringing out the man in me, so I feed off the mistakes we made for who I plan to be. Lost within insanity, I'm striving for a masterpiece. Gotta be the next Picasso, follow music passionately. Passively I pass the G and dream about passing the cheese. So casually to family and homies with audacity, that brought my vision back to me, strengthened my mentality. Believed in me irrationally till I took the reality. Anatomy translucent, my click has been the truest. Leave motherfuckers toothless, I spit my shit ruthless, bitch. I spit it ruthless, bitch. Yeah, know who the truest is. I wrote that song when I was 17, bro. And I'm just ahead of my time, you know I'm staying on the grind. Check me out, y'all.